Hey, how's it going? Back here with another Pokemon Go episode. This time we're going to focus on the new level 5 raid boss, which is Regice Ice. Also to come in the coming months, Regice Rock and Regice Steel. So, finally got a chance to jump in today, the very first day of it. Did the first raid. Unfortunately, I went back to the lobby and for some bizarre reason I wasn't paying attention and ended up quitting the raid, so I couldn't get back in to actually catch it. But more than made up for it in the second raid, which you're about to see now. So for Regice Ice, you're going to jump in with your Machamps, Moltres, Entei, you've got to go to Flareon. And Tyranitar is quite good with Smackdown as his quick move. So we jumped in with 6 trainers for this attempt. Took it down fairly well. Definitely going to deal with 5. For 4, we'd need Cloudy Weather for the Machamp boost. So hopefully we'll get to do that in the coming month. So let's see how we get on with Regice Ice.
It will never get lost in noise. Seeking the truth in us. You know the way of our roots, so I will not get lost again. I will not get lost again. It pulls me under to resurface as a hunter. You see purpose in me, truly. I will not get lost again. I will not get lost again. We'll be right back.
So it was quite a nice Pokemon. We appraised it. Started off simply amazing. HP, partially defense, was missing. Attack was 15 as well. So quite a good Regice Ice. Not going to be the most usable Pokemon in the game, but nice to have a fairly high one so early on. So for the rest of them, we can relax a bit and just do it for XP and for max revives and a few rare candies.